Good morning, you two. Denisha, are you ready for work? And I thought I'd come to you guys with an update. I actually have been wearing this Beyonce wig for the last 3 days, 3 or 4 days, because, well, when I first started wearing it, my hair looked a hot mess because I needed to wash it, condition it, all that good stuff. Well, I did that last night. Actually, I washed my hair. Actually, I did it something that I learned on YouTube from African Export. Well, a couple of people do it, but African Export really broke it down and told you why she did stuff. Anyway, so I did like the olive oil, argan oil mix on my scalp. No, olive oil and shea butter mix on my scalp. And then a deep conditioner that I put on it, and then I detangled first. Then after I did that, I twisted it up and I put it inside the bag. Then about 30 minutes later, I rinsed that out, I washed that out. Then I shampooed, you know, with shampoo. And then I tried some other shampoo, like as my second shampoo. You know, I've been using Tresemme. Well, I tried this other shampoo. No. Mm-mm. No, that ain't it. No. Shampoo and conditioner. It's new and improved what? No. Don't ever use that. But I did use, because that stuff strips your hair. Literally, like, my hair felt stripped and I just washed it and it still felt good. I washed it with that again as like a second wash. No. And then I used this as my leave-in. Organic leave-in liquid hair mayonnaise. It said this strengthens hair instantly, helps stop breakage, restores softness and shine. I mean, there's nothing to write home about. I mean, my Garnier Fructis is better than that. It's the same or better. So, you know, it is what it is. Trial and error. So, anyway, after I did that, well, after I washed that out, because it has shampoo and conditioner in it, I'm like, okay, well, I'll just do a leave-in conditioner and do it like that. So that's what I did, and then I, you know, tied it up in the bed. Well, I got up this morning, and I was going to actually do a twist out, and I shouldn't want to, like, I've been wearing Beyonce the last 3 days. Why not just go ahead and make official, finish the work, be going out with Beyonce. And then this weekend, I'll go ahead and do my twist out. And then, you know, maybe I'll do something else with it in the middle of the week or whatever. But I just don't hit a rock my twist out on the weekend. So, makeup is LA Colors. Y'all know how I like my Supernatural palette. Supernatural palette. It's the blue palette. And the color, the top left, top right, I'm sorry, the top right. Right there. That color right there. That's the lower lid. And then this color right here. Right here, that's the one in the middle. That one is on top of that one. And then in the crease is this Almay palette I have. It's this kind of a matte navy blue. It's a navy blue. And then, just in my crease, I have
my favorite color from the traditional palette of LA colors. It's that beige looking color right there. The one that I've been in. This one right here. Yeah, that one. And eyeliner, mascara. That's it. I'm ready to go fix some breakfast and go to work, so no lipstick on. Y'all know I like to eat.
So, this is it. Nothing fancy. Nothing new. It's Friday, casual day, got nothing fancy on. It's all, people. Alrighty, so I'll be talking at you. Alrighty, peace.